And oh God, none of them could understand. Not even my little suit. Or Vicky. As for Barbara and Chesterton, they were all too impatient to get back to their own time. And now, Stephen. Perhaps I should go home, back to my own planet. But I can't.